Are you looking for a place where you can take a plunge and enjoy water adventure in a place not far away from the city? Well, we have a perfect place for you. This is only 7 minutes away from Alabang, and we can bring the entire family, barkada, or the entire corporation right here as you enjoy the splash in an island that's called Splash Island. And why not? It's summer the whole year round here in this place, which is now managed by a new group and promises to reinvent itself as the new Splash Island. One of the keys to the business's longevity is the ability to reinvent oneself, to always be able to offer something new, and to adapt to the changing needs and wants of its clients. This, we feel, is what kept Splash Island Spa and Resort as one of the most sought-after water adventure theme park throughout these years. Now, under new management, Splash Island is serving its public with renewed vigor and zest. So describe to us the park. Describe to us.
The park is actually...
Gano'n pa siya kalaki, like?
It's the largest right now in the Philippines in terms of usable facilities. It has 12 slides.
Giant at that.
Yes, nawala. Ang meron lang kasama nito is Guangzhou and Malaysia Sunway Lagoon. It's entirely the same.
Yes.
But they're charging you mongos. Siguro pare mga pinakamababa na is mga $100, iba $20, yan. Ito, $500, hindi pa kaya ng tao. So we even reduce it now to half of it.
And what's your favorite attraction? Ano yung madalas na nag-a-attract sa mga tao talaga?
Lazy River.
Alright.
The Lazy River and the wave pool.
Okay, Lazy River is for the serene one.
Yes, yes. It's very relaxing.
Very relaxing.
Mahaba. Tapos, hindi ka kinakailangan mag-effort kasi umiikot na yung tubig. Yeah,
nice for dates. Yes.
Yes,
for relaxation. Mga,
yeah, it's the park is really for you. I think it was conceptualized from age 7 to 17. Eh. So, kaya parang bumalik ka sa ganong age kasi tumatakbo ka pagka nakaindo din yung schedule ng slides.
That's correct.
So, talagang mag-iisip bata ka.
From pero, the most serene as the Lazy River to the most extreme as, ano naman yung pinaka-extreme?
Actually, have you tried sliding on a raft? Siguro mga sabay-sabay kayo, mga anim kayo.
Right.
On a raft, ha? Uh-huh. On the 30 seconds yun bago ka makababa.
Mm-hmm.
Tapos meron ka mag-slide ka from 70 foot high na slide na kadapa. That's adventure. Mm-hmm. May zip lines dito, may wall climbing. Well maintained. Wala kang maamoy ditong chlorine kasi sa gabi kami nagko-chlorine. That's the reason why, in spite of the plumber na i-open namin sa gabi, hindi. Kasi we need to clean up. We need to clean up the park and be prepared for the next week.